the great-grandson of Victor Hugo. Jean Hugo was a French painter, illustrator, theater designer and author. He was born in Paris and died in his home at the Mas de Forx, near Lunel, France. Brought up in a lively artistic environment, he began teaching himself drawing and painting and wrote essays and poetry from a very early age. His artistic career spans the 20th century, from his early sketches of the First World War, through the creative ferment of the Parisian interwar years, and up to his death in 1984. He was part of a number of artistic circles that included Jean Cocteau, Raymond Radigut, Pablo Picasso, Georges Auric, Eric Satie, Blaise Cendres, Marie-Laure de Noailles, Jacques Maritain, Max Jacob, Carl Theodore Dreyer, Marie Bell, Louise de Villemarin, Cecil Beaton and many others. Hugo family. Jean Hugo was the great-grandson of the poet, playwright, novelist, essayist, visual artist, statesman, human rights activist and exponent of the Romantic movement in France, Victor Hugo. His grandfather, Charles Hugo, was a journalist, pioneer of early photographic techniques and a campaigner against the death penalty, and his father Georges Hugo was a published author and a recognized painter. His mother, Pauline Maynard Dorion, was the daughter of Paul-Francois Maynard, concealer général and député of the Hérault department during the 1870s-80s, by his wife Aline Dorion, daughter of Pierre-Frédéric Dorion, minister of works during the siege of Paris. Jean Hugo was married twice, first in 1919 to Valentine Hugo, née Valentine Gros, no children from this marriage, and then in 1949 to Loretta Hope Nicholson, daughter of Hedley Hope Nicholson. Jean Hugo and Loretta had seven children, several of whom have gone on to establish successful careers in the arts. Jean Hugo's half-brother Francois Hugo designed limited edition jewelry interpretations for Pablo Picasso, Jean Cocteau, Max Ernst and Coco Chanel during the 20s modern period. Pierre Hugo, son of Francois Hugo, is also a jewelry designer and has written a book about the artistic legacy of the Hugo family, Le Hugo, Un Témoignage, Rocher, France, 2007. Paintings. Hugo is predominantly known for his sketches and oil or gouache paintings, which are often executed in small formats. He also illustrated books, designed theater sets, and costumes and produced ceramics, murals, textile designs and stained glass windows. Hugo designed the sets and costumes for Carl Theodor Dreyer's film The Passion of Joan of Arc, 1928. His paintings can be viewed at the Barnes Foundation in Philadelphia, and are also present in collections in London, Tokyo, Toronto, Paris, Marseilles, and at the Musée Fabre in Montpellier, France, where there is room dedicated to his paintings.